Welcome, welcome back to the channel, guys. It's Drew Nation, and it's Mommy Drew in the reaction room. Tonight, guys, I'm gonna be doing a reaction to PTX. Haven't done PTX in a while, so if you're new to our channel, I want you to just sit back, relax, and if you enjoy yourself, go on ahead and hit the red subscription button and turn the bell all the way great. If you're a returning supporter, we thank you so very much. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up and leave your comments down below. In the description box, you guys will see that we have a P.O. Box. If you want to send us something, if you have a small business, want to send us something to review, go on right ahead and send us something at that P.O. Box if you would like. And don't forget, guys, we also have an Instagram. Hit us up over there on Instagram. You can send us some likes. And if you have an Instagram as well, we will follow you back. Guys, I had one of our supporters, Lisa Fraser. She reached out to me on Instagram and she said, hey, when are you gonna do another PTX? There's a whole lot of PTX out there to be done. And I asked her which ones she would like to see me do. She says, there was Coffee in Bed, Mad Love, The Wizard of Oz, and Love Me When I Don't. So, guess what? I'm going to be doing some of those today. Mwah! For you, Miss Lisa, thank you so much for reaching out on Instagram, and I'm gonna go do a PTX tonight, just for you. Tonight, guys, I'm gonna be doing PTX Coffee in Bed, and they're doing this live. So, interesting, Coffee in Bed, Very, very intriguing. All right, guys, so on the count of three, I'm gonna get right on into this PTX reaction. By the way, guys, it's not my first time reacting to PTX. Check the pinned comments down below and you can check their playlist. So anyway, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Coffee in Bed. This is live on the Tonight Show, on the Late Show. Wait. I'm gonna start over because I was talking. So this is live on The Late Show, and here we go. Let's just go right back to the beginning. I don't want to miss anything.
You're in a mood. You're a little anxious, but with gratitude. Underneath the blankets and a spinning room. Staring in the blankness while you're dreaming of a better view. You spend every Saturday morning stuck on a replay.
Oh, wow. Such joy. I haven't listened to them in so long. The harmonies. Kevin with the beatboxing and the bass. Let me tell you, PTX, they know music. They're no harmonizing. They're just beautiful. Beautiful. I love it. It feels so good because I haven't heard them in such a long while. I'm just going to go back a few clicks and let's do this again. I want to see Kevin again.
I won't take your words as a warning, and I'll pick you up every time. If you're hurting, I'll be one of you. If you're searching, I'm gonna be the first for you. You're the person I know I'm gonna hold on to. When you get to in your head,
I'll bring you coffee in bed.
In bed.
Oh,
in bed.
When you get to in your head,
I'll bring you coffee in bed. In bed.
I'll say you get in your head, I'll bring you coffee in
I'm
bed.
On a plane.
Goosebumps. The joy. It's beautiful.
Person, I know I'm gonna hold on to when you get to in your head.
I'll bring you coffee in bed.
In bed. In bed.
When you get to in your head.
I won't miss.
I'll bring you coffee in bed. In bed.
I'll say you in your head. I'll bring you coffee in
I'm
bed.
On a plane. In the south of Texas, back to East LA. Going through my messages, I'm blown away. How can you make me feel so much when you got so little to say? You spend every Saturday morning stuck on a replay of last night. I won't take your words.
Oh, yes, Kevin, that was nasty. Nasty good, that is. Wow. Oh. Gotta hear that again.
Your words as a warning, and I'll pick you up every time. If you're hurting, I'll do what I will. If you're searching, I'm gonna be the first for you. You're the person I know I'm gonna hold on to. When you get to in your head, I'll bring you coffee in bed.
Oh,
take your words as a warning,
and I'll pick you up every time.
Understand timing. Oh, Mitch, I missed that voice. Everything was so perfectly done. It was pristine. It was beautiful. My last reaction to them was Amazing Grace. And I thought that was wonderful too. There was only one thing I did not like in Amazing Grace. I didn't like that Matt was not wearing a shirt under his jacket. For some reason, I just didn't like that. But outside of that, that was brilliant. And this was just beautiful. Just beautiful. Everyone sounded so great. The beatboxing, and Matt was helping with some of the beatboxing as well. It was awesome. Awesome. Thank you, Lisa. Thank you, Lisa, for letting me know they had some new things out there. Just allowed myself to get so busy, right? Well, I'm about to do some more PTX for you. So, go on ahead, guys, and hit that big thumbs up for me. Leave your lovely comments down below. If you have any suggestions to things that I haven't done, go on ahead and suggest those, and we look into it. This is Mommy Juice signing up from the Reaction Room. Say see to the